Yeah, I've been climbing, the view's spectacular. Even if I crash, I'd rather drive than be the passenger. Slightly philosophical, I wanna die young, as old as possible. As of late, I've been feeling responsible. Success is permanent, it's madness. Mom really about to march like the tournament. Certain shit's been fucking up my days and nights. Like, yeah, my parents got no money, so I guess I gotta pay the price. At least I have it. Let me get my blessings straight. If this was last year, we'd be food stamps in Section 8. Awkward conversations with my daddy's feeling cursed. He's asking me for gas, it's like the roles are reversed. Monitor what Russ is making, feeling like I'm suffocating, feeling like I need 10 shots and 2 to chase it, accepting what is and letting go of what was, having faith in what could be if I just one up myself every time and let the chips fall where they may. I got pit stops in LA, making shit pop every day, yeah. People stumble on stones that I use to step on. The chips I mentioned earlier, I pick them up and bet on myself.
I've been traveling a lot now, got to find the time to take it and take a step back, kick it with the family. That I'm focused on my vision all the time. It just feels like it's an emergency. I tell my mama, don't you cry, I'll be back soon. You know I'm always moving with this.